gold lacquered inro contains writing implements and dry ink. Likely the possession of a court scribe or historian.